add a resource, page, give the page a name and a description, prepare the page content, maybe text, it could include hyperlinks, multimedia, save.